Hi guys, I'm Matteo Lavezzini and today we tie this fly. Before start, remember to like the video, follow the channel and subscribe to the channel. In the description below you can find all the special offer for you. But now we start with fly tying.
Hook, size 10, barbless hook, straight. And tungsten slotted bead, color copper, 2.8. Hook into the bead. And fix the hook to the vise. Standard 80 black thread. Fix on the hook shank and cut off the excess. Go near the hook bend. Now, from our Coq de Leon feathers, take a portion of fibers like that. Okay, fix on the hook shank and cut off the excess. Now, color wire gold, size 018. Fix on the side of the hook shank, like that. Now, rabbit dubbing, Hare hair dubbing, with the wax, cover a part of thread. Now, with the waxed thread, I open the dubbing like that, and making position near the thread and make a cord. And in this method, the dubbing is open with the fibers open. Okay. With the tinsel, make the ribbing of the fly. Cut off the excess. It's okay. Now, from holographic fibers, large, color turquoise, holo turquoise, take pieces like that. Position on the wing back position, like that. Okay. Now, little bit another dabbing. No, better with wax method. So wax on the thread. Better. Okay. Now, from Guardian Partridge Faders. Take one. Make wings of one side. And the other. Same length. Now, one wing and another wing. Make little bit dabbing again on the thread. And now with the hollow. Okay. Do this and fix. Cut. Closing knot. Now, to finish the fly, UV glue, light the lamp. small drop. Of UV glue with the bodkin I do this and now catalyze. Okay, and our fly is finished.
Thanks for watching. Remember to like the video, follow the channel, and subscribe to the channel. See you next time. Bye.